presenting A Thoughtful Address by... ...and did brighten...